Hey, did you know that on May 3rd of 2000, one man by the name of Dave Ulmer tested the new accuracy of the GPS units? Because on May 3rd of 2000, the accuracy has improved tenfold to where you could actually go out and find a container in the woods. Well, to test this, Dave Ulmer hid the very first geocache out in Oregon in the woods. You want to see more information on this? Look up the history of geocaching on geocaching.com. Dave Ulmer hid the very first one. If you didn't know it, now you do.